Hi there, I'm Sylvia DiPietro, and welcome to this episode of Live Your Life by the Numbers. Today, we're going to be discussing the 9 life path number. And as I've mentioned before, your life path number is that path, that heroic path that will lead you to the highest form of success in this life. Now, you chose this path before you were born. And if you don't believe in reincarnation, it really doesn't make any difference at all, because your life path number is still that path of life that is the path you should follow for the greatest success. And we're all different. In numerology, we use the numbers 1 through 9. So there are just a few numbers for you to learn what their meanings are. And then we have within those 1 through 9 life path numbers, we use some master numbers, the 11, 22, 33, and 44. And they're really higher octaves of the life path numbers that are vibrating higher and carry a higher responsibility. So let's take a deep dive right now and let me share my screen with you, and let's look at the 9 life path number. As I mentioned, it is your divine path to spiritual and fulfillment on the earth plane. So the 9 life path number is really the number of brotherly love. It says, hey, brother, what can I do for you? It also is the number of forgiveness. It's a marvelous number. On a humanistic level, it really deals with the concerns of all people. We see a lot of doctors, therapists, people that are in politics have 9 life path numbers because they're dealing with everyone out there. As I said in earlier life path discussions concerning the 1, the 3, the 5, and the 7. The 9 is also an odd number. It's an introverted number. Lots of times it appears without, but its feelings are within. It's ruled by Mars, which is that number of mobility, the number of action that's out there. Very frequently, you'll see Aquarius or Pisces significantly placed in a 9 life paths natal chart. The 9 has a wealth of gifts that are invaluable, and among them are love, tremendous compassion, empathy, idealism, charity. It's more impersonal in nature. Sometimes you can feel with the 9 life path number, because it's Aquarian in nature, that there is a sense of distance between you and the 9, because the 9 is dealing on a larger level than some of the other numbers. As I mentioned, the brotherhood of mankind, forgiveness, it's very philanthropic. You will find the 9 in organizations that deal with immigration, all kinds of ethnic and national groups. It's extremely intuitive, very sympathetic, and generous. The 9 never worries about money, and that's why it always has a great pull. It receives money because it's always giving out. Are religious leaders, political leaders, leaders in good works, and many of our dramatic artists, our actors, our singers, they have a heavy 9 in their numbers. The 9 is universal in outlook more than specific in outlook. It's a forward thinking. It's very Aquarian. Often the 9 is picking up the vibrations on a higher plane. Sometimes it's a number of years ahead of itself. Its negative traits would be when they're focusing too much on the self, because the nine focuses on humanity. Sometimes it's a jack of all trades and a master of none, so it has to watch out for not making money. The nine on a negative plane could be complaining about everyone instead of forgiving everyone. It doesn't happen often, but it happens. Grumpy nines, you might call them. Might be changeable in love affairs, unable to cement a love affair down. Too demanding when it comes to appreciation, wants you to appreciate them more instead of being more appreciative on the outward level. Moody, depressive, and dissipating good energy, very careless in money, seeking an easy time and having some bad habits. But on a wonderful level, the nine is very, very good at heart with respect to all its plans. It awakens to the music of the spheres and is in great harmony with beings all around the globe. It encompasses the all because the nine is the last vibration in numerology. As I mentioned, the master number 11 is a higher number of the number two, the 22 master number. We have another show on that, so you can go find these numbers. The 22 is a higher number of the four life path number, the 33 a higher number than the six, the 44 a higher number than the eight, but there is no higher number than the nine. The nine moves its affairs in wide circles of great achievement. So you'll find nines in a number of places. It promotes civilization on every level, to educate humanity, to comfort humanity, and to progress humanity on all kinds of levels, especially the protection. Its scope of service is all encompassing. The gifts are handed to it on a silver platter, placing the nine in command of the greatest good that life has to offer. Love, money, and philanthropy, because the nine deals with all of humanity. Philanthropic, divinely protected, it nobly succeeds when it moves for the common good, receives great prominence in life. It's capable of making a fortune, and it can redeem itself for the failures it experiences and restore itself, basically, to a loving individual, considered a loving individual by all, because it forgives easy and therefore it receives forgiveness on an easy level. It has great creative abilities like the three and the five. It's a perfectionist. It wants its living conditions around it more perfect. And on a negative level, a nine, you would go into their apartment or their living and you'd think a hurricane hit it. But it's the soul of everything. It's the center of humanity and it's broad-minded. The nine loves to travel the globe. So if you want to have a good time, go with a nine. It has charm of personality. It's popular. It has great influence. And like the six, it asks you for love and approval. Nine is not a number to sacrifice and not a number of renunciation. The father figure is often important to the nine life path, where the 11 life path and the two life path has the mother figure. That's a strong influence. So let's take a look at President Jimmy Carter. President Jimmy Carter was born on 10/1/1924. He is still alive, and when we add his numbers together, they total 1935. And 1 plus 9 plus 3 plus 5 is an 18, and the 18 is the number of major establishments, colleges, universities, Congress, states, legislative functions, all vibrate to the number 8. And as you can see, it contains the 1 of individuality, and the 8 is the number of efficiency, large institutions such as money, anywhere where authority reigns. And when we add the 1 plus 8, we get the 9, which deals with all areas of life. The 18 works well with large groups and organizations of all kinds. So when we look at Jimmy Carter's number of 10/1/1924, we see that he's born under the 10, which means he was raised at an early age to be very, very independent. His birthday is another one, a number one number. So he is a self-starter and an original thinker on two levels, both in the month he was born and in the day he was born. He's destined to attain in this life because if we add his month and day of birth, what do we get? A master number, the 11, which is the number of the great illuminator in life. Now, what is Jimmy Carter known for? Not only being being one of the presidents of the United States, but the founder of Habitat for Humanity, where as a former president, and he's, you know, out there right now, he's in his 90s. He still goes out and he's, you know, filmed as somebody building. So it's a great example, that Habitat for Humanity, of the 9 life path and who Jimmy Carter is, and an example of how he thinks. So let's come back. And let me say to you that is the 9 life path number condensed very quickly into a personal example of someone who's lived the 9 life path number and is an original thinker and a leader and someone who really rocks when it comes to being someone who starts projects and promotes them. Now, Jimmy Carter and his Habitat for Humanity is very famous, goes to other countries, as well as certain poor areas of America. So when it comes to readings, I just want to say that by vocation, I am a trust in the state elder law and mental hygiene, mental health litigator. I am not giving readings. So if anybody tells you that they've had a reading by Sylvia DiPietro, you know that that's not true. So please keep that in mind. However, by vocation, I've been studying numbers and reading numbers for over 50 years. So this is, my friend, my gift to you. I do have 4 wonderful books out there that I enjoyed writing for your benefit. They're out on Amazon, and they're very reasonable. 2 volumes, volume 1 and 2 of Live Your Life by the Numbers. Another book, one of my favorites, Raise Your Kids by the Numbers, which I love. It's all about the vibration of children at that early stages of their lives. So if you study your child or your grandchild's vibration, you can guide them along the way. And as parents, you don't have to panic. Even as a teacher, you can compute all the life path numbers and study the numbers of all the kids in your classroom, and you would know just what they're all great at and what they're all capable, the greatness that they're capable of doing. Remember that there is a universal intelligence out there. And the life path numbers that we've been discussing come in and slide in to that universal intelligence that we're all part of. So I want to thank you all. Oh, I have a fourth, sorry. My book on double digits. You will notice that in all the life path numbers I've been teaching you and expressing here, before I reduce the number to a single digit, I discuss a little bit the double digit number that life path number is created from. And that's because you might be an 8 life path number or a 9 life path number, and your best friend may also be a 9 life path number, but you're totally different people. And why? It's because your life path number is created from different forms of expression. So, you know, gear into that and stay with us. We've got plenty of shows out there. We've got the karmic numbers out there and the other life path numbers. So I look forward to another episode of teaching you. And I thank you for tuning in. Just remember, this day is more precious than you think. And live your life by the numbers. Bye for now.